Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Today we shall discuss the examples on Maclaurin series. So the example is obtain a Maclaurin series for the function f of x is equal to sin x up to the term containing x raised to 5. So by observing this example, you can clearly observe that they have given the function that is f of x is equal to sin x up to the term x raised to 5. Means they have only given the function and then the terms. That means, as we have discussed, that the Maclaurin series, that is f of a, means where a is equal to 0. So they have not given any the x minus a terms. So therefore, the Maclaurin series equation, we have obtained it as f of x is equal to f of 0 plus x minus a, that is replacing a with 0. So x minus 0 plus f dash of a plus x minus 0 the whole square divided by 2 into f double dash of a plus up to the nth term, that is x raised to n divided by n into f raised to n of a. So that is f of x is equal to f of 0 plus, that is x minus 0, that is x into, so that is x into f dash of a. That is f dash of a is nothing but you are going to write it with 0. So that is f dash of 0 plus then similarly x square. So that is x square by 2 into f double dash of 0 plus x cube by 3 into f triple dash of 0 plus x raised to 4 divided by 4 into f fourth derivation of 0. Similarly, we need to find up to fifth derivative. So x raised to 5 divided by 5 into f fifth derivation of 0, means we need to substitute a is equal to 0. This is for Maclaurin series. So similarly, now we shall find all the terms, that is f dash of 0, f double dash of 0, and then up to fifth derivation. So what is the given? So the function f of x is given as sin x. So that is, we need to find f of 0. So what is f of 0? Means that is sin 0. Sin 0 is nothing but 0. Similarly, f dash of, so the next thing is f dash of 0. So what is f dash of 0? That is, first step is sin x. The differentiation of sin x is nothing but cos x. Now substitute cos of 0. So cos of 0 is nothing but 1. Similarly, f double dash of x. So f double dash of x is nothing but differentiation of cos x is minus sin x. So that is minus sin x, then substituting x with 0, that will be minus sin 0 is nothing but 0. Since it is a 0, no need to write minus sin. Similarly, f triple dash of x, it is differentiation of sin x is cos x. Keeping minus sin as it is, it will be cos x, that is minus cos 0. So cos 0 is 1. Then the f fourth derivation of x, that is differentiation of cos x is minus sin x. So minus into minus is plus, that is sin 0 is nothing but 0. Similarly, f fifth derivation of x is nothing but differentiation of sin x is nothing but cos x, that is cos 0 is nothing but 1. So thus we have obtained all the values, that is the first derivative it is taken as, that is f of 0 is nothing but 0, f dash of 0 is nothing but 1, f double dash of 0 is nothing but 0. Similarly, f triple dash of 0 is nothing but minus 1, fourth derivation of 0 is nothing but 0. Similarly, f fifth derivation of 0 is nothing but 1. So now after that, you are going to substitute all the values, that is substituting all the values in the equation. So here the next thing is the equation, that is so here the equation is written as f of x is equal to f of 0 plus x into f dash of 0 plus x square divided by 2 into f double dash of 0 plus x cube by 3 into third derivation of 0 plus x raised to 4 divided by 4 into fourth derivation of 0 plus x raised to 5 divided by 5 into fifth derivation of 0. So then we shall substitute all the values in the equation. So f of x is nothing but sin x. Therefore sin x is equal to f of 0 is nothing but 0 plus x into f dash of 1 is 1 plus x square by 2 into f double dash of 0 is 0 plus x cube by 3 into f triple dash of 0 is minus 1 plus x raised to 4 divided by 4 into 4th derivation is 0 plus x raised to 5 divided by 5 into 5th derivation is 1. Therefore, lastly, we can write that the sin x is equal to 0, then writing x. So 0 into x square by 2 is 0. So here it will be minus x cube by 3. This entire will be 0. So 1 into x raised to 5 by 5 it is written as plus x raised to 5 divided by 5. So this is the required Maclaurin's expansion. So this is the Maclaurin's expansion. So this is the Maclaurin's expansion for f of x is equal to sin x. So this is the required result for the function f of x is equal to sin x, that is x minus x cube by 3 plus x raised to 5 by 5. Thank you friends, subscribe our channel for more updates.